What are dental sealants? Tooth decay often occurs on the chewing surfaces of the back teeth because these teeth have pits and grooves that can trap plaque and food. Sealants are a hard plastic coating applied to the chewing surfaces of the teeth. This creates a barrier that protects the teeth from acid and plaque. Why are sealants important? Sealants are an easy, affordable way to help protect teeth from decay and cavities. Who should get sealants? Children should receive sealants on permanent molars as soon as they erupt, usually between 6 and 12 years of age. How are sealants applied? It only takes a few minutes to seal each tooth. The tooth is cleaned, and the sealant is painted onto the chewing surface of the tooth. A special curing light is then used to harden the sealant. Sealants are simple, painless, require no drilling or numbing, and last for about 2 to 5 years. They can be highly effective in protection against cavities and should be checked by your pediatric dentist during regular checkups.
For more information, contact Dr. Beth Kales at 904-215-7800 or visit our website at drbethkales.com.